Don't believe everything you see online. Make sure you use your common sense. Anyone, even kooks and crackpots, can have a great looking website.